Here's a little something for all you lovers. One, two, oh, one, two, three.
It's a little something for all you lovers. Snuggle deep down inside your covers. Make yourselves at home and I'll sing you a song about love. It can start with just a chance encounter. He doesn't know a single thing about her. Casual thread and lo, it led to love. It takes too long to see what it takes to love. For it's soon to be, and you could easily forget to get upset and set it free. Sitting in the window at the table alone, watching dance a circle to a saxophone. Get up to go, now they know that it's love. Situation, setting off on a long vacation. The passage is booked and they're both hooked on love. From the tip of Alaska to the edge of Spain, in every longing latitude you'll find it's the same. Put one and one together and you're not to blame if it's love. It takes too long to see what it takes to love, for it's soon to be. And you could easily forget to get upset and set it free.
Thank you. The first of three tributes to various artistic pioneers down the ages. This one dedicated to Michelangelo Buonarroti. He's not home, he's gone a little potty. And this is that sorry saga. Okay. One, two, three.
Lying back to paint upon the ceiling. No, he never uses black, just the colors of his feeling. He delineates saints on a sepia ground. His temper like his paints, his albumen bound. Working dilettante conceives in oil and Vatican Chianti.
Rumors out,
his hobby is dissection, and there ain't no doubt he knows the body to perfection. What makes a sonnet, and it even rhymes. Bonarotti's working on it. Through the streets, stricken by the urchin, wrapped in sheets, round the town he's lurching, lurching to the church, heavy with a vision, continuing a search, though they come with their derision. All his works, you just gotta see him. Ask the clerks at your neighborhood museum.
Pope's on the phone,
calling Bonarotti, but he's not home. He's gone a little potty. He's off again, waving paints and brushes round the bend to wind up in the rushes.
Next song from the von Förster songbook of first order cybernetics is nothing. No, I'm filling space uselessly.
Yeah. Well, it's not about the first order of cybernetics, but it's another tribute to a great pioneer, a psychonaut, Mr. Arthur Rimbaud. And the first part of this song is entirely stolen from a poem by Arthur Rimbaud, a poem which is not often collected in the anthologies. I think they don't feel it's worthy of inclusion, but we thought it was great. Okay, so let's see. One, two, three, four.
Casquette de moi Quiquette d'ivoire Toilette très noire Polguette l'armoire Languette sur poire S'apprête baguette et foire
His silhouette rancid
splinters like a stone in the palm of your hand. He's rigged with the nebula's sine qua non, a festival of brass on a table of sand. Ditties way ahead of their time. He's spun like a ghost in the radio cool. He's everybody's child, nobody's fool. He's cool like the breath of a radio ghost. His name is Arthur Rambo, and tonight he's your home.
Casquette de moi, quéquette d'ivoire, toilette très noire. Languette sur bois, sa prête, baguette et
what's this next song, Daggy?
It's a secret.
It's a secret.
Okay,
we can't tell you what the next song is. Oh, no, it is the secret. That's the name of the song. Okay, I'm with you now. Right. Here we go. Yeah, I sort of remember this one. The magic fingers. Okay. One, two, a one, two, three.
Wonderful clothes passing me by, giving me the eye. He's my guy, and he really keeps a secret. From the start, his message went straight to my heart. I tell you what he said. but I swore I'd keep it secret. Something hypnotizing about the way he walks, something supernatural about the way he talks. Coming from another world, I know he doesn't find it easy. Keeps me up every night, telling me the same old story. I told him it's alright, no matter what he does, he never really bores me. Strike a light, he's making my days into night. Mercury man does everything he can, and my only plan is to keep a secret secret. Something hypnotizing about the way he walks, something supernatural about the way he talks. Coming from another world, I know he doesn't find it easy. Keeps me up every night, telling me the same old story. I told him it's alright, no matter what he does, he never really bores me. Full clothes, passing me by, giving me the eye. He's my guy, and he really keeps a secret.
Shoo-be-doo, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the way to go.
Shoo-be-dee. Everybody ready?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yep. Doesn't Anthony look cool in his shades? I feel so dumb in my glasses.
Why, I'm the only
God,
one
I feel like an academic. No offense to the academics. Okay.
I have a blinding spotlight.
Blinding spotlight, I know. Oh, the lights. The lights hurt my eyes.
And they are reading.
Yes,
stardom. It's the peril of stardom.
I'm standing up for you now.
Thanks.
Are you counting this in?
I've no idea.
I can't even remember how it starts.
Of stone, all on my own, with the glow you gave, the sound of the snow as beams stream between us. See my hands grow in a spoon. Change from day to day. If I had my way, could never be together. Can't catch me, 'cause I'm on my way now.
Thank you. Dagmar Krause on finger cymbals.
A momentous thing. You have no idea. Don't worry about it. That wasn't really it. Well, that could have been it. Except it wasn't. Ooh. What's the message here? Thank you.
So this next song is one that Dagmar wrote entirely herself, words and music, which is the exception rather than the rule here, but we wish she would write some more. I think you'll agree when you hear this one. Silent the voice.
Okay?
Okay? You're now under contract to write 10 more of them by next week. Okay, so you're going to count it in?
No.
One, two, three, four.
My soul with your eyes.
Complete change of pace now, a tango. He used to wear fedoras, now he sports a fez. There's cabalistic innuendos in everything he says. Yeah, one, two, oh one.
But now he sports a fez. There's cabalistic innuendos in everything he says. Sucking on a cigarette, picking up the threads underneath the Casablanca moon. He lurks behind the paper in a shadow of a mosque. He can count all the continents he's crossed. Trailing party members, leaving footprints in the frost underneath the Aknal Bazaar gloom.
His cover was broken somewhere in Hoboken.
The man said his case was lost. He was sent to the Orient, a double agent, double cross. There's a cocaine stain on his mustache. The pieces of his puzzle just don't join. People in high places want to stamp his many faces on a Transcaucasian coin.
Better watch your step, cause sooner or later
they'll find his headless body in a ventilator. Lines of sweat like tinsel start to smart his eyes. Neurosis seeps like semen through the cracks in his disguise. In a dark bordello, broken mirror with a cry underneath the Casablanca moon. Yesterday evening, he finally lost his mind. The walls fell in. He saw mankind standing before him, raising their hand in a significant gesture, which he didn't understand.
His cover was broken somewhere in Hoboken.
The man said his case was lost. He was sent to the Orient. A double agent, double cross. Yeah, he used to wear fedoras, but now he sports a fez. There's cabalistic innuendo in everything he says. sucking on a cigarette, picking up the threads underneath the Casablanca. You better watch your step, cause sooner or later they'll find a headless body in a ventilator.
Anthony Moore on the keyboards there. Oh, man. Okay, anything to say about this one, Dagmar?
Just let's not do it too slow, even though it's called the slow moon.
Right, yes.
Oh, no, okay. But I mean, if it's too fast, that would be... a disaster, so let's keep it slow.
It's a waltz. We've had a tango, now we'll do another waltz. So like one, two, three, two, two, three.
You have to remember what to do.
Now that the slow moon's rose on a silver trellis grows, where Arctic rivers froze. Now that the ocean is frozen in motion, snow morning comes, and the birds on the wing have nothing left to sing. Alone in blue glass, like a schooner held fast on the ice, beside that river where I picked the slow moon rose, I watched the evening wither with a jewel at the end of my nose. Snails leave their trails, running from hunters, black blunderbuss under the sun.
Thank you.
Very nice, very nice. Amazing how many things you can wring out of one A major chord. Well, with a few variations. Beautiful.
A major? Oh, right.
You're in a different key.
Yeah. I'm transposed.
Yeah.
Everything.
See, it's not sufficient challenge for Slapp Happy just to play together. We all have to play in a different key. That way we feel, yeah, this is worth doing. This will show the world.
That it can be done.
Yeah.
We're moving into a kind of cluster of Blegvad material here from the last Slapp Happy album, Sava.
Yeah.
And it's five songs which are on that album, all written by Peter and...
And all in open tuning.
And really very nice songs, I have to say.
Which I learned from Anthony when we were children. Okay, this one's called King of Straw. He won't endure unless we burn him, whatever the words are.
He'll never endure
till we burn him.
I can't remember either. Out of context.
But many cultures have this ritual where they crown someone a king and then they burn him. That's the price you pay. But when we've been performing this lately, people, they say, oh, well, that's about Donald Trump, isn't it? And I was thinking, well, you know, maybe. It's better not to know the answer to these things.
Sorry, my dress is coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dagmar's dress is about to go. Well, when your dress comes off, we'll all take our clothes off. Okay, so we owe so much. Can you sing?
Me? I have no idea, Peter.
Well, I was worried if your clothes are going to fall off, maybe you can't sing. Is it going to be all right?
You know, that's the bark of a real crow. Even if your clothes fall off.
Okay.
You still sing.
All right, stop it. Let's be serious here. This is a symposium. It's supposed to be serious. One, two.
We owe so much to the enemy. If not for them, where would we be? We spoke of what was hidden, that was against the law. Tonight we burn the king of straw. I'd give my eyes to light the way for you. Swallow all your lies to show my faith in you. When the veil was lifted, we spoke of what we saw. Tonight we burn the king of straw.
He'll only endure if we burn. Return.
made us tremble. He once inspired all. Tonight we burn the king of straw.
I could turn before I learned to walk, tore the tongues out of my shoes so they wouldn't talk. I was a child then. At a private school, only taught me how to play the fool. I was a child then, but I would do the same again. My counsel is my own to keep, and yes, my conscience lets me sleep. Soul for the highest bid. Feel no remorse for what I did. I was a child then, but I would do the same again. My counsel is my own to keep, and yes, my conscience lets me might aspire to higher things. Can one pit hats against vicious things, malicious things, scant evenness and things? Me something to remember you by, more than a lock of your hair. Leave me scarred for life, show you really care. You can do it with kindness, keener than a knife. Just by making yourself scarce, you can leave me scarred for life. We walked arm in arm with madness, and every little breeze whispered of the secret love we had for our disease. Leave me something so I won't forget, more than an icker or a scratch, to remind me that in you I met my match. Nothing on the surface. I don't want it to show. Something I can hide inside. So only you and I will know. You know I do. Same for you. Leave me scarred for life. And if we never meet again, for all the time we've spent, leave me with a tender spot, something permanent. We walked arm in arm with madness, and every little breeze whispered of the secret love we had for our disease. We danced cheek to cheek with madness, and every little breeze whispered of the secret love we had. Yes, we had.
Dagmar Krause. Nice one, Daggy. Let's travel light. Let's leave our bodies behind. We'll be all in the mind. Is that a vision of the digital future? I don't know.
It's radical constructivism.
Behind, we won't need bodies. will be all in the mind. Let's travel light. Let's fly by night. Side by side in silence we'll climb, and we'll keep climbing till the end of time. Let's fly by night. Our wavelength will be ultraviolet. Save your strength, let me be your pilot. This isn't virtual.
No.
It's real.
Yeah.
It'll change the way you feel. I appeal with all my might. Let's travel light. Let's travel light. Yeah. Let's travel. Behind, we won't need bodies. We'll be all in the mind. Let's travel light. The path to nowhere.
Another story.
It's the silent story, the unspoken one that you all have to imagine. That's the best.
Another hero. Another hero. Another we are celebrating.
That's right.
We should probably make this the last song, don't you think?
No.
Well, the restaurant. We need some. Is Baruch hovering around somewhere? Baruch, are you booked in the restaurant at 9 o'clock?
Oh, we got to go to the restaurant?
Right.
Let's do everything very quick.
I mean, it's quarter to 9. How are we doing? One more, two more? Stop now? Carry on. Okay.
Two more, maybe? Two more?
Okay. No.
Ah, well. That one.
Oh, no.
I feel good. Yeah? Yes. We've got like about 2 or 3. Okay. How about that?
Well, I mean,
how is that for you?
Perfect.
2 or 3? Okay.
Very good. Okay. Well, so yeah, this is the third hero that we're celebrating in song. And this is Lord Byron, great romantic poet. But this is before he became well known. In fact, this is a song about when he was still in his mother's amniotic sac. So.
Byron as an embryo. Behold the unborn Byron. His budding brain grows ears and eyes. Soon he swells to twice his size. Mm-hmm. drinks in with his mother's blood. A subtle philosophic food, distilled from that good woman's sense. A strong poetic influence. He calls him and he answers back. He says, spread the word tomorrow morn. A future poet shall be born. From my mother I shall fall into the womb that holds us all. My life shall be a meteor. Which generation shall adore for my unbuttoned liberty? The unborn will remember me.
Good.
Yeah, good idea. Good. Okay. Yeah. Ambitious plan. Very
yeah.
good. Okay, let's show them what we're made of.
Yeah.
Right, so first we take the bullet train to Kyoto.
Yep. It could be the slow train, you never know.
No, we're gonna take the bullet train.
Right. Okay.
But yeah, this is a fantasy Anthony and I had when we were teenagers, that we would be Zen monks taking a train, a bullet train in Japan, wearing our saffron robes and drinking beer in the buffet car. Did it come true? It sort of came. Well, we never became Zen monks, but we certainly drank beer in a bullet train. Okay. So. Catching on the glasses. Would you say something? What?
It's cool.
Well, yeah, you're pretty loud. I don't think Anthony should be this. Mitch, can you turn him down in my monitors? He's overwhelming me. He does that from time to time. Okay, that sounds good. Because the guitars have to have a conversation in this one. Okay, one, two, oh, one, two, three.
Sunlight catching on their glasses as the train negotiates the mountain passes. From across the fields I see them in their saffron gear, drinking cups of coffee and the occasional beer. Sitting in the restaurant car, heading for Kyoto. Shooey dooey doop, shooey dooey doop, whoop whoa, ho ho. Shooey dooey doop, shooey dooey doop, whoop whoa, ho ho. They're coming back. twitching on their glasses. As the train negotiates the mountain passes. From across the fields, I see them in their saffron gear. Drinking cups of coffee and the occasional beer. Sitting in the restaurant car, heading for Kyoto. Shoo-wee-doo-wee-doo, shoo-wee-doo-wee-doo, whoop-wow-wow. Ho-ho-ho. Shoo-wee-doo-wee-doo, shoo-wee-doo-wee-doo, whoop-wow-wow. Ho-ho. They're coming back from their holiday. Two wise men who are following the way.
Thanks very much.
Thank you indeed.
And we'll end this evening with dawn, which might seem counterintuitive, but there you go. Dawn in Japanese, as I'm sure you all know, is yoake. It's written here. And I guess that makes this song an obad, a dawn song. Okay, it's very dramatic, so hang on to your hats.
Oh, hang on. What? Am I coming in straight away?
Ah, well.
Yeah.
I'm coming in straight
yep.
away? Ah, okay, all right, okay.
What's your note?
E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E-E
ready? Okay, everybody. One, a two, two, three, four.
Man, he's in a postcard off the dawn, where the knives of light have left the dark night tattered and torn. The firmamental cars on the highways of the stars are doing 90 for your love. He's in the corner on the right, the sole survivor of the night. And it's you he's thinking of, you. Well, you only think of him, dropping him a line, 'cause he's got no time to swim. The closing of the doors to his existential chores, they leave him naked and alone. You can't help him now, he's in the waters of the south, sinking like a stone. From the snapping jaws, you know he ain't got time to pause. There's one last shot between him and you. Look out, baby, he'll be coming through as soon as you admit that you're the cause. Gone with a squad of crooked creatures. You saw a film of his escape, but you hardly recognize his features. His CSI light about the other side. No one was waiting when you arrived. He dared not hesitate, even so you got there late. Who takes who for one last ride? From the snapping jaws, you know he ain't got time to pause. It's one last shot between him and you. Look out, baby, be coming through as soon as you admit that you're the cause. Dawn, he's in a postcard of the dawn, where the knives of light have left the dark night tattered and torn. The firmamental cars on the highways of the stars are leaving 90 for your love. He's in the corner on the right, the sole survivor of the night, and it's you.
Thank you very much.